Assalamualaikum. Hope you all are fine. Today I will teach you computer science of grade 5. Today we are going to revise the chapter number 4, that is about computer software. So it's review time. First one is answer the following questions. Question number 1 is define computer languages. Answer is, a programming language is a set of written symbols that tells the computer hardware to perform tasks. Question number 2 is name different types of languages. So first one is computer language, second one is machine language, third one is assembly language, and fourth one is high level language. Well, question number 3 is what is machine language? Language understood by the machine, computer in this case, is called the machine language. Question number 4 is explain the use of high level language. High level language enable the programmer to write instructions using certain English words and usual mathematical notation, therefore making it easier for programmer to think about the problem. Logo is a type of high level language. Question number 5 is what is difference between a language and an application? So language, a set of written symbols that tells the computer hardware to perform tasks. And application is a set of programs necessary to carry out operation for a specified application. Question number 6 is what does an operating system do? Answer is, an operating system may thus be defined as a set of system programs that control and manage the operation of a computer system. Question number 7 is what is I/O system? I/O.system interface between the operating system and the input output capabilities of the computer. Move to next one is choose the correct option. First one is system software, a general program written for the system that provides easier way for the writing. Dash. Option A is application software and option B is system software. So system software is correct. Second one is a dash package is a package that is easy to learn and use. Option A is custom made software and option B is user friendly. So option B is correct. Third one is the first program loaded into a computer's memory that makes it possible for us to use computers. Dash. Option A is utility software and option B is operating system. So operating system is correct. Fourth one is the first step in the growth of programming language was the development of what is known as the dash. Option A is machine language and option B is assembly language. So option B is correct. Next one is fill in the blanks. First one is a operating system loads and dash the program specified by the user. So answer is execute. Second one is dash program contain the code for file and disk buffering management. So answer is Microsoft Disk operating system. Third one is if dash file exists, it is automatically executed during booting. So answer is structured. Fourth one is the rules that govern the set of symbols in a language are called dash. Answer is syntax. Fifth one is the implementation of a program as per order lines in systematic way is called dash programming. So answer is automatically executed batch file. Well, next one is true false. First one is for booting, an operating system contains one or more files. Yes, it's true. Second one is Microsoft Disk operating system is also known as the file and disk manager. Yes, it's true. Third one is machine language is universal for all types of hardware design in different computers. No, it's false. Fourth one is a compiler translates the program into machine language one line at a time. It's false. Fifth one is assembly and machine language are classified as low level languages. Yes, it's true. Well, students, I am sure you have understood today's topic. Hopefully, there will be no confusion. That's the end of my lecture. I hope you enjoyed. Best of luck. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.